The only person hiding the truth here is the leader of the NDP, who has a deputy leader and a house leader who says that Israel's existence inside its pre-1967 boundaries is an occupation. Mr. Speaker, this is a fundamental denial of Israel's right to exist. It repeats the kind of comments that were made by Helen Thomas, on which she was forced to resign, and the member of the NDP who said those should be forced to resign as well.